this is going to look a little odd. Normally we have the marimbas facing you, but apparently when it's played professionally, they always face each other, and I understand why. It's a very difficult piece. In fact, when they first showed it to me, I can say this now, but when they first showed it to me, I thought there's no way on the face of the earth we're going to be able to work this thing up. And they would work it, and I'd come in every few days and check it out, and you know, it's not going to happen. And finally I told them, I said, you know, you've gotten the first page just about down. Let's do the first page and jump to the end. The audience won't know the difference, and it'll be great that way. Well, they've actually learned the whole thing and memorized it. I don't have the patience to do it. I couldn't have done it in a million years. I think you're really going to enjoy this, but you have to be very, very quiet. They literally have so many notes that are so intricate here, they have to be able to see each other's hands and hear each other very closely to make them line up like they're supposed to. All right, go ahead, girls. Wait, what's the name of this?
It's called Nagoya Marimbas by Steve Reich.